in Wichita, Kansas. This project is for SemCrude. We got Gore Nitrogen here, and David, he's our main freeze nitrogen server here today. What we're doing is we're freezing a 12-inch pipeline, and we're going to cut a section of pipe out, and we're going to add caps so we can hydrostatically test it each direction. I guess we'll get that truck running.
Yeah.
We're ready.
Where's the hose up?